Nigeria cannot believe it. It has been a match that has seen momentum shift between these sides. There is still some time remaining, but surely that is the decisive moment in added time. Riyad Mahrez, who's never scored more than two goals in a calendar year for Algeria, has got three goals in this.